So the tasks are working with our partners here are to shore up peace, security and stability in the Indo-Pacific region, to deal with the issues of economic security, building resilience to future shocks, but also, of course, an issue that is a national security issue for all of the countries attending here, which is the issue of climate change.